In our top story, a woman smashes into some cars in a dealership parking lot after, get this, someone fires shots into her car. ABC 36's Fadia Patterson is live with more on this wild chain of events. Good morning, Fadia.
Right, Amber, good morning. It was a close call for that woman who had crashed right here after having several shots fired at her as she drove down Woodhill Drive. Police say they began getting calls at around 1:45 this morning from several people who heard gunfire. Then they got another call about the crash here at Glenn's Freedom dealership. They say that the woman told them a car was chasing her and fired shots at her. The bullets hit the back window of her car, breaking it out. Then she sped off and crashed into two cars at the dealership and a light pole. The shooter drove off, according to police. The woman tells police she doesn't know who shot at her, but believes she was targeted. She says she was alone in the car at the time. Police say she was not injured. Investigators say they collected about 15 shell casings near the scene and have been canvassing the area to find more answers.
It's a double-edged sword, so we're thankful that there weren't many people out because more people could have been injured, obviously, if they had been in the area when the shots were fired. But at the same time, because there weren't many people around, we have limited information available to us. So it's a tough situation.
Police are asking that if anyone has any information about the crash and the shooting, to please give them a call. You can leave a tip through their Crime Stoppers hotline. Reporting live in Lexington, Fadia Patterson, ABC 36 News.